Hey guys, it's Michelle, on week 13 of nursing school. I realized I didn't update last week, which was week 12, which would have kept on my 3-week trend. But last week was spring break, and week 13 has a 3 in it, so it counts for something, right? I guess. As you can see, I just got out of the pool. It is so nice outside. I just can't stay away from outside. It's so pretty. The water is warm, and there's my cat. That way. That's the mean one, the mean old one with the eye that looks like it's not there, but it is. Anyway, week 13, as I was saying. It's so pretty outside. Spring break was last week. I had so much fun for that weekend that I first got off, and then the rest of the week was spent, you guessed it, studying. I had 3 tests, though, this week, so I really did need to study. Monday, we went over what we were doing for my return on Monday. So, yikes, I can't believe I have a test on Monday after I just got finished 3 tests in a row. Tuesday, we don't have class. Wednesday, I had a pharmacology quiz. It wasn't actually a test, it was a quiz. On atrial blood gases, which was super easy, and I totally aced that. I love pharmacology. It's so interesting. Thursday was the dreaded assessment test. That class is just not my thing. I am terrible with it. But, like I said, I needed to do better because I was worried about failing the class, and I don't fail things. But I made a super duper high B on the test, and like, I wanted to cry, I was so happy. Her tests are unbelievably hard. I've never seen anything like it before. But I'm glad they're hard, not for the sake that weeding people out or anything, but I'm glad they're hard because it makes me feel like I'm actually learning something. So I had that, got to be. Today I had our dosage exam, and I passed that. It's a pass or fail class, so, I passed, because I'm not out of the class. I missed 1 question. You can miss 2 questions on the whole test, otherwise you would fail the class. And the reason I did that was because, it's a dosage exam. Like, you don't want to mismedicate someone, or mismedicate? I don't know. You wouldn't want to give somebody the wrong amount of medicine. I can't believe I missed 1. It was the easiest question on the entire test, and I knew how to do it. I just wrote down the wrong answer. I don't really know. I rarely go back and check my answers, recheck my answers, because I always second guess myself, and then I always wind up getting it wrong. So I just figured, whatever. It was 1 question. It was the easy question, and I knew how to do it, so I'm okay. I promise. I won't give someone their insulin wrong. I promise. this week's done. Next week, the only real big thing to get done is that, return demonstration, which I'm starting with real patients now, and so, like, this will be my first time with a real patient, and I'm super duper nervous about it, but I think I can get through it. And then coming up after that week, I have a big paper due, I have a pharmacology test, and then finals after that week. I mean, it's like bam, 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 done. And I'm going to summer school because I'm in the accelerated program. I'm doing a summer interim, which is right before summer school starts, so it's like a few weeks before summer school starts. No, it waits for a little while. That's when I'm doing that. And then I do summer school. And that's, I don't know, like however many months. And then after that's done, they normally give you a break before fall starts. And so I'm taking classes during that time too. Yay! I have literally no life. It's awful. I don't have a break until like Christmas. Anyway, I'll be out of school before everybody else, so, yeah. Isn't it beautiful outside? I love it. So pretty. So nice. You look at my cat. She loves it too. Right, Emily? It's actually coming to see me, Emily? scary. Okay. I'm, like, wasting his time. Thanks for watching!